If you have a money question, we have the answer for you. From how much to save to where to put your savings for best returns, taxes, insurance. We are really the best in this space when it comes to financial planning. I'm Manisha Natarajan, and my expert panel today, Surya Bhatia of Asset Managers and Akshay Mehrotra, Chief Marketing Officer, Policy Bazaar. Gentlemen, thanks very much for joining me today. Akshay, we were just having this very interesting discussion on how an online platform has become so much more vibrant. So many more people are coming on websites to really look, compare features before buying insurance and then actually going and buying online rather than through maybe an agent.
Yes, actually what's happened is when consumers come online, they can find the difference charges, they can look at the returns, they can look at the premium. That allows them to compare in a single marketplace. See, typically if a consumer has to go and meet even 10 companies and figure out which are the best product, he will take 10 days to meet agents, figure out the best plan. Today in 30 seconds, you can go across the 48 insurers, get the best plans and actually save.
30 seconds? Surya, that's a very tall promise.
Not easy to do, but yes, if you say so, it must be doable. But yes, what he's saying is actually true. Mm-hmm. You actually one single platform, you can actually go and compare all products totally unbiased. I call one agent, he may not give me the right advice, and I don't even know about it. Mm-hmm. At least I know I have 48 companies coming, having the products, compare them, and then decide what I want to buy.
And you've been also recommending that if you have to buy insurance, cheapest is online.
Absolutely.
And go ahead and buy online
insurance.
I just
cut out on the agency commission straight away.
All right, so there you go. Insurance is a very, very complicated product. You have to find something that suits you the best, so compare the features online, lots of options available before you take the decision. Tarun Akku, 32, from Gurgaon joins us and we'll take his question. Tarun, go ahead. What would you like to know?
Yeah, actually I had two questions related to insurance.
Okay.
Yeah, first question is that I have two insurance policies. One is lifetime super ICICI Prudential, that is for around 10 lakhs cover. And the second is from LIC, term insurance for rupees 50 lakhs.
All
so
right.
I wanted to know, is my insurance cover sufficient?
Okay, that's your first question. You said,
yeah.
What's the second question?
Second is that I am looking for a health insurance plan.
Mm-hmm.
I am working at a multinational company and which offers me medical insurance. Normal medical insurance, which covers hospitalization also. But should I go for health insurance and from which company? Because I have been to many companies and they say that they'll be giving me health insurance cover for 5 years.
How many family members are you?
Me and my wife.
All right, so two of you. Two questions.
Yeah.
Let's start with the life insurance question that he has. 60 lakhs. But seems that both of these are actually, one is a term cover, but the other one is a ULIP from ICICI Pru. Combined cover of 60, is that enough? Or do you think that
no,
he needs
Tarun,
to touch?
Typically, a life insurance cover should be between 8 to 10 times your annual income. So if today you're making 21 lakhs a year, you should at least have a cover between 1.6 crores to 2.1 crore. The good part is the cost of term insurance has come down substantially. Today you can buy close to a 1 crore cover for less than 650 rupees per month. I would suggest that you take up a 1 crore cover. There are close to 6 to 7 insurers available in that price bracket. The best would be Egon or Bharti AXA. They are the cheapest also in this line. You can choose them. And it will allow you to take a 1 crore cover for close to 30 years today.
1 crore cover. It's almost, looking at the way inflation is, Surya, for anybody living in an urban city of India, absolutely, I think, in a middle or upper middle income group, a necessity, isn't
it's
it?
Essential, actually.
Mm-hmm.
I think if you look at his Tarun's income, he's earning around a good 20 lakhs an annum.
Right.
So for multiple of that, what he just rightly said, you need to have at least 6 to 8 times of your insurance, of your total income, so which
mm-hmm.
translates to around close to 1 crore. And the growing expenses and the way the inflation is in the current scenario, I think you should have that kind of insurance cover.
So 1 crore. Tarun, we say 1 crore cover and move to more term policies, add another term policy to your kitty. Names have already come. Health insurance, Surya, what does he do? Family is basically right now, no dependents, just
right.
Wife and him.
See, his company covers him right now, but it's still advisable that he should be having a separate medical policy on, not from the company,
mm-hmm.
but on a separate ground. And you should actually look at, because it's already covered by the company, Tarun, you should also look at having an insurance which is a family floater. It actually will help you in going times, and you can start with a smaller amount of cover and gradually increase it over a period of time. And with the companies offering you a no-claim bonus, no-claim discounts, you should look at some of the main features. For example, like cover ceasing age, you have a sublimit, you have the co-payment. So look at a few other features which are really critical right now, and then choose your policy. I think
is a 5 lakh floater good enough, Surya?
I think it's pretty good.
To actually add on to the company cover. Yeah. We always say, Akshay, that you must have your personal medical cover for various reasons. One is that if you lose employment, you don't have that gap before you find a new employer, and something could happen in that period. It's very, very financially strainful. The second thing is that companies themselves are actually corporate India is actually facing that brunt of huge amount of premium payments on group health insurance covers, and therefore either keeping it stagnant. So if for 5 years my company only gives me a 2 lakh family cover, doesn't increase it, in real terms, real money terms, it's coming down.
It's coming down, absolutely. Mm-hmm. Plus one more thing elements happen. When employees shift company to company, right, or they do not have insurance at that time, the biggest problem happens of pre-existing illnesses. So let's put an example. A gentleman is, let's say, 45, right? He has a high chance of getting a heart attack or any major illness problems, right? He skips his job. For the next 5 years, he's not going to be covered for most critical illnesses.
Right.
So he should take his own health insurance, protect himself from that.
Okay, so we will discuss a little bit more about health insurance, because this is a topic which needs a lot more talking. What are his options, Tarun's options, Akshay?
So, Tarun, I would suggest you take a lifelong renewable product. There are 5 to 6 insurers who are offering this today. Individual policies will cost around 4,000 rupees. A family floater will cost around 6,000 rupees for you and your wife. I would suggest a product which gives you renewal up to 100 years age, and typically once you enter these products, there is no medical sustained after any more of the first year. So it's a good advantage. Take a lifelong renewal product.
That's something that you've also been insisting on, Surya, that take a lifelong product or life renewable product.
See, so life expectancy has gone up and will actually go up in the years to come. So therefore, you need to ensure that you got covered till your life.
Right. And
I don't want any product which will stop after 80. When I need it, it will not be there.
Yes, you do need it.
I need it at that time.
Absolutely. All right, couple of products which have come recommended from Surya and Akshay. I'm going to read them out. Akshay's recommendations are Max Pupa, Heartbeat Gold Renew Lifelong, IFCO Tokyo Basic Renew up to 70 years, that is. But maybe you may not want to consider this if you're looking at a lifelong product. Bharti AXA Smart Health Premium Renew Lifelong, ICICI Pru Healthcare Plus Renew, that's up to 80 years. And we've got two recommendations here from Surya. And these two names, actually Apollo Munich Easy Health and Max Pupa Family First, because Surya has only recommended Family Floater in addition to your company provided health cover.
NDTV's cricket app, Android and iPhone. Fastest scorecard, special analysis, and much more. Download free. NDTV.com/apps.